on all of you guys. Do you agree on that?
I don't know. I gotta look at the film.
What were the frustrations that you're going through yesterday?
Not really in a rhythm. Wherever that came from, you know, it came from minutes or whatever. It just wasn't in a rhythm.
And also, just like when you were taken out late in the game, what was frustrating about that?
When I played 15 minutes yesterday, I was frustrated. 15 minutes. I was frustrated. I went on the court. Simple.
Byron said that he hopes that you'll be a little bit better about when he gets taken out. Is that something you think about?
Regardless, I mean, basketball is an emotional sport. I'm going to feel some type of way about it. But like I've told you guys all the time, it's not in my control. But regardless, I'm going to feel, you know, frustrated or happy, whatever it may be. Basketball is an emotional sport.
Are you happy with how the team's playing now that you guys won 3?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Hopefully we can keep that going, though.
What's been the difference when you look at these 3 games?
Ball movement. Ball movement's been pretty good.
Was Phoenix doing something that didn't allow you to get to the basket? What was going on?
No, I took 4 shots. It wasn't about getting to the basket. I got my normal shots. I took 4 shots. It wasn't like I was 0 for 25 or something. I took 4 shots. Still had 12 rebounds, still had 3 assists. So, I mean, I took what the defense gave me.
You wish you had more shots? Is that part of it?
No, it's not about more shots. I'm just saying she said, was Phoenix defense showing me something? It wasn't showing me anything. I just took what the defense gave me, which is why I was able to, you know, if they came up and I attacked, I was able to hit Brandon Bass, you know, on cuts and stuff like that, or swinging and, you know, running some pick and rolls. It's about ball movement. It's not about shot attempts. It's not about points. It's about getting wins.
Julius, it's been almost a month. Do you still hope to get back to the starting unit?
It's not my decision, man. You know, I don't make those decisions around here.
Is the situation just getting more frustrating for you, or are you just being hard to be patient?
Just take it day by day. You can't be frustrated all the time. You can't be happy all the time. I said basketball is a game of ups and downs, emotions. The biggest thing is you control your effort, how hard you play, control getting better. No, that's what I'll continue to do.
What's Meta's feedback been for you? Like,
Meta's been great for me. You know, he's been through it all in this league. So, you know, his feedback as far as, you know, helping me get better, you know, helping me, you know, deal with things on a day-to-day basis on or off the court. You know, he's been a great mentor. And, you know, I've said it from the beginning. I'm happy he's on this team.